Good morning, BHS, and welcome back to another episode of BHS TV. My name's Graham Mahon.
And my name's Liam Boyle. To our fellow seniors, it's our last episode of BHS TV, and additionally, our last day of high school.
We've had quite a run these past 4 years at Barrington, and have accomplished a great deal.
Over the past 4 years, we've danced our hearts out at homecoming, turnabout, disco, and prom.
We've been to countless athletic events and had numerous teams compete at the state level.
We've participated and supported our friends in all of our plays and musicals and produced works both visual and performance-based. We've been leaders, mentors, activists, from leading clubs to participating in the nationwide school walkout.
Overall, it's been a great 4 years together, and we couldn't be prouder. But now, to what's next.
Let's take a look at some of our fellow seniors' favorite memories and plans for their lives after high school.
Hi, my name is Jack Adams, and I'm a graduating senior. For the next 4 years, I'll be attending Vanderbilt University with a major in molecular and cellular biology and a minor in business. I've had a great time at Barrington High School, and I really don't have a specific memory that I enjoy, but I definitely did enjoy meeting a lot of new people and making a lot of new friends. I'm really excited to see where they all go these next 4 years and what they do with their future. I have to give a shout out to Mrs. Galovich and Mrs. Turngren. Mrs. Galovich was my AP Chem teacher and Mrs. Turngren was AP Bio, and they definitely put me on the track of STEM and medicine because that's where I want to end up with my career. So, yeah, I had a great 4 years. Thank you very much, BHS.
Hi, my name is Michaela Herr. I'm a graduating senior here at BHS. I'm going to University of Wisconsin-Madison to continue my soccer career as well as go into their business school. Through all my different memories in BHS, I'd have to say one of my favorites would be rollerblading through high school, even though we weren't supposed to be. And thank you to Hogs for all the business experience. I'm looking forward to continuing business in college.
Hello, my name is Miles Lester. I'm a graduating senior here at Barrington High School, and next year I'll be attending the University of Kansas. One of my favorite memories here would be when we won regionals for basketball this year. It was pretty fun. And then I want to shout out some of my teachers. One of my junior teachers, Mrs. Sanders, really had an impact on me. And then this year, in the last 4 years, I had Ms. Stumpf for my Chinese. I want to thank them for giving me good grades, and that was fun. And thank you, Barrington High School.
Hi, I'm Avery Anderson. I'm a graduating senior at BHS, and I'll be attending the University of Arizona in the fall, majoring in Family Studies and Human Development. My favorite memory has to be making it to state my senior year with my dance team. I'd like to give a special shout out to Mrs. Keeler for being the best teacher ever. I can't wait for the next 4 years of college.
Hi guys, my name is Frankie Ferracco, and I'm attending Indiana University next year, attending their Kelly School of Business. I'm majoring in finance and probably minoring in computer science or Spanish. The most memorable thing I had here at my time in Barrington High School was probably the day of Philly football. I wore an all-white outfit where I let people just, you know, draw whatever they want and draw their numbers or their team names, and it was just a hopefully a tradition I started, so I need a junior this year to go do it again. But also, I had a few memorable moments in the form of my teachers. I've had the pleasure of having so many amazing teachers, and I just want to give a quick shout out to Mrs. Dixon. You're just one of the nicest people I've ever met in my life, and thank you so much for everything you do. In addition to Ms. Dixon, Mr. Seidel. Mr. Seidel, you're just the best history teacher that anyone could ever ask for, and I just want to say thank you for that too. I'm most excited about IU because I get so many people that I already know going there, and it's just a good mix of, you know, having a good school as well as having a good amount of people that you can get to know and meet. Thank you.
Wow, it's great to hear what our fellow classmates have planned for the future and the memories they've made here at BHS. What you up to over there, bud?
Oh, I'm just giving Mr. Seidel 5 stars on Rate My Teacher.
You know, with all we've done these past 4 years, we have to admit that we couldn't have done it without the love and support from all of our teachers.
Let's send it over to Navia to watch some of our very own teachers read their Rate My Teacher page.
I'm Navia.
And I'm Annika. I know we've all heard about the website Rate My Teacher, where students can leave reviews about the teachers they've had at BHS.
So basically Yelp, but instead of Olive Garden, it's your math teacher.
So if you're wondering if your teacher has seen your review,
well, they have, because we showed them.
Awesome Spanish teacher, but I swear she has hawk eyes. that finds gum on stuff.
Mr. Medanski is my favorite math teacher ever. I was really intimidated by him, like he scared me, not gonna lie. Under sarcasm and seriousness, he really cares about his students, understanding the material, and he's a really nice person in general.
Love him! He explains everything amazingly and party quizzes are the shiz. Whoops!
Okay, I had Conch Dizzle 3 of my 4 years at BHS. I got away with most anything in that class. And of the 12 quarters I had her, I got a B maybe once or twice. Great teacher. Oh, gracias. El payaso! This was December 16th, 2008. That was like 10 years ago. I know who this is.
Love the guy, but he failed me. Oh well, didn't need the class and still graduated early. Go Broncos, win state. Yeah, big O.
Mr. Mahevic is God. All hail our Lord, impossible Savior. Who would say that?
Doles is the shiznats.
Impressive, most impressive.
That's my Star Wars poem. Is that a good one for Darth Vader?
Yeah.
People get that, right?
Be careful what you say about your teachers on the internet. Back to you in the studio.
Grant, oh my God, what are you doing?
Man, I'm eating this sandwich. Look, it's 50% bean, 50% bread. It's the best thing I've ever eaten.
Graham, that's disgusting. Did Chef Ray teach you nothing?
You know, I think I do still have some lessons to learn from Chef Ray. Let's send it over to him one last time.
Have you ever wondered how to cook food? Well, you're in luck because Chef Ray's here, and what Chef Ray will be making today is a fire Eggo ice cream sandwich with a little specialty ingredients. Let's get started. You're gonna start off by putting the Eggos into the toaster, and this is very easily done. The next thing you're gonna do is take Hershey's chocolate, cut it up, and put it in a cup. You want to cut like about 6 pieces and put them in the cup. I can't seem to hold on to. Dang. The people that know me best, the key that I won't forget too soon. And then when it's melted, then you can take it out of the microwave and put it on the Eggo for a nice chocolatey, warm type of vibe to kind of add to your masterpiece. And then after that, then it's simple. Then you just put the ice cream on the Eggos and close it up, and then you got yourself a masterpiece. So you're welcome. And the last step you want to do is just enjoy what you did. And it's delicious. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. What up, Barrington? It's your boy, Chef.
And I'm here today to make banana squid for my grandson, Raymond. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. Sometimes I think sitting on trains. Every step I get to, I'm clocking that game.
Whether it was environmental tips or recipes for after-school snacks, thank you, Ray, for some insightful segments over the past few years. And speaking of food, seniors, remember to RSVP to the senior breakfast on June 1st at 10 a.m. at Willow Creek Community Church. It's a long-standing tradition at BHS, and it'll be the last time for us to break bread together before we walk across the stage.
You know, Graham, out of everything that we've done these past 4 years, I still feel like there's some stuff that I wish I could have done.
Me too, Liam. I definitely have a few things I still have to cross off on my bucket list.
Speaking of, let's send it over to Julia to cross some things off the class of 2018 senior bucket list.
Hey, what's up, Barrington? I'm Julia Jackman. As a second semester senior, I feel like I've experienced all that Barrington High School has to offer. However, there are still a few things left for me to check off my senior bucket list, and I know I'm not the only one out of the class of 2018. Let's take a look and see what items are still left on our class of 2018 senior bucket list.
Hi, I'm Rocky.
I'm Jane.
I'm going to University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign.
I'm going to Point Loma Nazarene University.
And for our senior bucket list item, we've always wanted to give Mr. Malloy a makeover.
L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. I'm Isaac. I'm going to the University of Utah.
And I'm Annika. I'm going to Seattle Pacific University. And we've always wanted to run in the hallway.
Run through the hallways.
Hi, I'm Elise Burns, and I'm going to the Kelly School of Business at Indiana University.
Hi, I'm Michaela Herr, and I'm going to the School of Business at Wisconsin-Madison.
And our senior bucket list was to say the morning announcements.
Good morning, Barrington High School, and happy Tuesday. This is senior Elise Burns and
Michaela Herr.
Before we recite the Pledge of Allegiance, please join me in a moment of silent contemplation, prayer, reflection, or meditation.
Of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Rishkel.
And I'm Miles.
And I'm going to UC Berkeley.
And I'm going to the University of Kansas.
And we've always wanted to ride the stranger.
Sam Bowie.
I'm Nate Danke. I'm going to Ohio State next year, and I've always wanted to scream in a library.
Now that we've checked off our final items off of our senior bucket list, it's time for us to go to graduation and move on with our futures. Before that, though, I'd like to thank a couple of teachers. Thank you, Mr. Wire, for all of your lectures that I'll never forget, especially the dynastic cycle and teaching me about history and about life in general. Thank you, Senora Concha, for allowing me to grow as a Spanish student, but also as a person. And thank you, Dr. Doles, for introducing me to a hobby that I never thought I would enjoy this much, and for all of the awesome opportunities that BHS TV has to offer. And for the last time, I'm Julia Jackman, back to you in the studio.
It's great to see our classmates ticking some things off their senior bucket list.
For everyone in BHS TV, thank you for all your hard work this past year. To Jeff Doles, thank you for putting up with the two of us these past 9 months and being unbelievably supportive, not only to us, but to also all of your students.
To Mrs. Rockwell, Mr. Sheldon, Ms. Dixon, Mr. Waxler, Mr. Burrell, Mr. Pemberton, Ms. Nowak, and Mr. Mahevic, you've impacted me tremendously in my time at BHS, and I'm extremely grateful for all of you and your hard work.
And to Mr. Seidel, Mr. Chef Shikowski, Mr. Pemberton, Ms. Rockwell, Mr. Ronconi, and DK, thank you for being fantastic role models, challenging me to constantly work my hardest, and occasionally teaching me a little bit about life.
From all of the seniors here in the studio, it's time for us to sign off one last time. To the class of 2018, it's been a blast and a half.
Good luck to all of you as you pursue your dreams. We wish you the best of luck.
And with that, my name's Graham Mahon.
My name's Liam Boyle.
Keep it real, Barrington. It's got jelly beans in it.
Alright, we're ready.
Let's send it over to Ray one last time.
Oh my god.
Look at the rest of it.
Good morning, BHS.
There's jelly beans in it. Alright. I still feel like they're swimming at the head. Another big boy.
What?
I read the prompt.